You did break conflict of interest laws.
I broke conflict of interest laws, but the FPPC found that the charges were unfounded. That was their ruling, not mine.
Was their ruling incorrect?
No, it was correct.
Well, how could it be correct?
I'm not the FPPC. You need to ask them.